thinner?
Yeah.
Come in.
Hi, how's it going today?
Good.
That's good. My name's Salvatore. I'm the pharmacist. I'm here today. Just wanted to come talk to you about these medications. Make sure you know how to use them safely and what to expect while taking them.
Oh, okay.
These medications, are they for you or someone else?
Those are for me.
Okay, just checking. The consultation will take about 10 minutes. Is that all right with you?
Sure.
Okay, sounds good. I just want to confirm your name is Taylor Wright.
Yes.
Okay, can I have your date of birth?
9-7-57.
And then your address?
I live at 102 in the Fenway here in Boston.
Okay. What medication allergies do you have?
I'm allergic to penicillin.
Okay. What over-the-counter medications do you take?
What do you mean?
Such as vitamins, supplements.
Oh, I take the vitamin every day.
Okay. What other?
A multivitamin.
Okay. Sounds good. What other medications do you take? Prescription medications?
I take these, and then I have another inhaler that I take, the Pro Air.
Okay, yep.
Yeah.
See that right here?
Mm-hmm.
And what other medical diagnoses do you have?
What other ones?
Yes.
Other than these?
Yes.
None.
Okay, sounds good. So I'm going to start with the Seroquel today.
Mm-hmm.
Have you taken these medications?
Never.
Okay. Just gonna show you what they look like.
Okay.
So you know. What did your practitioner tell you these are for?
That's for my bipolar disorder.
Yep, that's correct. It's used for bipolar disorder.
Mm-hmm.
How did your practitioner tell you to take this one?
Well, he was talking so fast about starting at one dose and then changing. I think I take 2 tablets every day for a while.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just go over them because it seems a little confusing.
Okay.
So,
okay.
Yeah, so you're going to take 1 tablet for once a day for 2 days, and then you're going to take 3 tablets a day for 2 days, and then you're going to take 6 tablets every day thereafter. Does that make sense?
Oh, okay.
And then it says it right on here.
Oh, okay.
All
right. Wow.
Yep. And they're 50 milligram pills. There's 0 refills on it, just so you know. And it's going to be a 30-day supply in here.
Okay.
And you want to store in a closed container away from direct light, heat, or moisture. And if you miss a dose, take it right away. However, if it's close to your next dose, so more than halfway, you're going to want to just take the next scheduled dose. Don't double up on a dose. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, sounds good. What did your practitioner tell you to expect while you're on this medication?
I said something about dry mouth and dizziness.
Yep, so those are some side effects of this. There are some warnings, though, for this. Just don't drink alcohol while you're on it.
Okay.
And you might feel a little dizzy when you start taking this. So when you start taking it, don't do anything that would be dangerous to do while impaired, such as driving.
Oh.
So just watch out for the dizziness when you start this.
Mm.
And some serious side effects, you should mention to your doctor right away. It would be uneven heartbeat and allergic reactions such as itching and hives. And then some minor ones would be like a headache and tiredness.
Mm-hmm.
So just mention those to your doctor and they might want to change the dose for you.
Okay.
So make sure I didn't miss anything. How are you going to be taking this medication again?
Well, 1 tablet every day for 2 days. And then 3 tablets every day for 2 more days. And after that, I take 6 tablets a day.
Yep, that is correct. So, just just some key points. Don't drink any alcohol on it. Watch out for any dizziness and side effects.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any other questions about this medication?
No, you already answered the one about how many pills to take every day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds good. But if you think of any more, I encourage you to give us a call, and we'd be happy to answer any questions you might have.
Okay.
So I'm going to talk about the fluticasone. What are you taking this medication for?
That's for my asthma.
Yep, that's correct. It is for asthma. It's a it's a steroid.
Oh, okay.
How have you been taking this medication?
Well, I only use it when I have serious breathing issues.
Okay. This one's actually for, you're supposed to be taking it, two puffs a day. Or, one puff two times a day. So, what this does is it's supposed to help your lungs. It's a steroid, so it strengthens them.
Oh.
I see you also take the albuterol here.
Mm-hmm.
And that's known as a rescue inhaler. So if you take the ProAir you have, that'll relieve any asthma attack immediately. This one won't help if you take it immediately.
Oh, okay.
So if you're having an asthma attack, take the ProAir. Don't take this.
Oh, okay.
Yep. So yeah, just take that one, one puff two times a day.
Okay.
Have you been experiencing any side effects on this one?
Well, not really, but I just had the feeling that it wasn't working well. Sometimes I feel it's not working well, and then I get confused about which one to use.
Okay. Yep. I understand. Yeah, it probably hasn't been seeming like it's been working well because you haven't been taking it the one puff twice a day. But I'm sure once you start taking it, you'll notice a significant difference.
Oh, okay. That's good to know. Thank you.
Yep. So once you start taking it, some side effects to watch out for would be an allergic reaction like itching or hives. You might have some vision changes, so just watch out for that. And contact your doctor right away. And then a minor side effect would be headache.
Mm, okay.
Are there any more questions on this one?
No, not now.
Okay. Any more questions about either of these medications?
No, you answered that when you told me how many pills to take.
Alright. Sounds good. If you don't have any further questions, I think we're okay.
Alright, thank you for your help.
Yep, again, if you have any more questions, I encourage you to call us.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.